Now other people are making the Star Wars films. Are you interested in going back to experimental films of your youth?
That is exactly what I'm doing. Because, again, I'm tired of all my friends, all those people, who say, well, George, when are you going to go back to experimental films? You keep saying you're going to do this. When are you going to do it? Well, I got, you know, I keep getting these opportunities. I kind of have to do them. Well, I want to see your experimental films. I don't, you know, why are you doing this? And so, I have always wanted to do it. That's why I keep saying, after I finish this, I'll do it. After I finish Star Wars, then I'll do it. Well, then I had to continue it because it was successful. So when you make experimental films, you have a choice. And most of my friends who were in experimental films and everything, you know, they scrape together money from their families, from, you know, little kids that are selling cookies and everything, and they get this money, and they make a movie, you know, for $1,500 or $2,000 or even more. And, of course, it doesn't go anywhere because there's no place to see it. But that's the way it works. The other way to do it is to become very rich. Take the money, as I say, a lot of my friends have yachts. I don't have a yacht. I said, and they keep saying, buy a yacht, George, buy a yacht, build one. It's going to be great. You got to do it. I said, look, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the money that I would use to build the yacht, and I'm going to put it in a vault, and I am just going to waste it making movies that'll never make any money, which may never even be released, because the whole key to an experimental film is you don't know what's going to happen. And that's the allure of doing it, is because in the movie business, it has to work. Right. You cannot screw around and do things that don't, you know aren't going to work. And I've done some of those movies. I produced some films, you know, Paul Quatsi, Kleinoskotsi, some Japanese films. And it's great, you know, but I got a studio to pay for it. I found some suckers and it was a studio. But for my stuff, I said, I'm not going to really do that. I'm not going to take advantage like that. I'm just going to make my own movies. I don't have to answer to anybody. I'm just going to make what I think might be an interesting project. You can do it in all the other arts, but you can't do it in movies because movies are so expensive. But now, with digital technology and that sort of thing, it's lowered the price way down. It's made it much easier for people to experiment. And with the internet, you have a place to show niche things where you can have a cult classic.